Still closed when the governor lifted the order?
Well, this is, we are, I guess, an entity on our own. This is a health unit, so they come up with their own, I have no idea. They come up with their own, policy when it, off of the governor.
That's
so
kind of a...
The mask mandate has went down, but as far as like a health facility, we're supposed to be wearing masks all the time and everything. They are coming up with a plan, I want to say, to figure out when we're going to start letting people in the building, but we aren't like just a regular office.
So isn't the parish president's office in here?
Mm-mm, it's on the other side of the building. That side is open.
Okay.
Yeah, so if you want to see the parish president, you got to walk around the front of the building to your next set of doors, and there's a whole other department on this side.
Got it. All right, thank you. When do you guys plan on opening? Do you know?
They haven't even told us.
And who... Like, who makes that decision?
This would be regional office, so Region 9. So,
Region 9?
Yes, so this is basically like a, no, I wouldn't say a company, this is the Louisiana State office. So this is like the government, yeah, so this is the Governor Edwards, and they communicate with each other and everything. So I don't know how they come up with these things, but I think that she's able to make her own decisions, like, I guess, off of.
Yeah, because I went to other health departments, and they're open.
Yeah. I don't understand that either. Well, the health unit in Hammond, I want to say their office, well, they're not letting anybody in. And they're our regional office, so they tell everybody else what to do.
Okay, good to know. Thank you. You did great. All right, guys, this is a revisit. She did really good. She was polite. She wasn't rude. She didn't mind being on camera. So you could tell she feels really good about herself. So I have a YouTube channel, and they're going to want to know who you are because you handled yourself excellent. So you want to give me your name?
Yes, Courtney.
Courtney. Good job, Courtney.
All right. Thank you.